Recently on vacation with my friends Billy and Marie Canfield, they explained to me Nolan's situation and gave me time to think about the pros and cons. And honestly, there are no cons. I do not know Nolan, but I would be happy to get to know him, and I am more than happy to help him out this year. I auditioned for Equalettes, but I did not make it, and so now maybe I can be a part of the band and help Nolan at the same time.